to the manifestation of your presence. And Lord, we commit this service to you. We say, kingdom come, will of God be done in our lives. And Father, may it be just like it says in the word, that the fire on the altar will never burn out, that it never goes away, but that it goes forth from here into the city and into the nations of the world. And Lord, we just give this time to you. And we say, be exalted, Jesus. Be exalted, Abba Father. Be exalted, Holy Spirit. In the name of Jesus, hallelujah. Well, go ahead and greet somebody as we get ready to worship Jesus. Amen. Put our hands together. How many of you got fire in your bones? Elijah said, it's like fire shut up in my bones. The word of the Lord, the power of the Spirit. Come on, let's sing it.
There's a revival burning in me. The word is alive, and the truth has set me free. A river of fire is about to be released. There's a revival that's burning in me.
Yeah. Come on, didn't you feel the fire of God today? Come on, let's all sing it. There's a revival.
There's a revival burning in me.
The word is alive.
The word is alive. And the truth has set me free.
The river of fire.
River of fire is about to be released. There's a revival that's burning in me.
It's a fire. It's a fire. It's a fire in my bones. It's a fire. It's a fire. It's a fire in my bones. It's a fire. It's a fire. It's a fire in my bones. It's a fire. It's a fire. It's a fire in my bones. Gotta let it out. Gotta let it out. Come on and let the fire of God out today. Release your fire, Holy Spirit. Come on, there's a revival, say.
There's a revival that's burning in me. The word is alive, and the truth will set me free. A river of fire is about to be released. There's a revival that's burning in me.
Come on, let's sing it again.
There's a revival burning in me.
The word is alive.
The word is alive. And the truth has set me free.
A river of fire is about to be released. For there's a revival that's burning in me. Come on.
It's a fire. It's a fire. It's a fire in my bones. It's a fire. It's a fire. It's a fire in my bones.
Come on.
It's a fire. It's a fire.
Whoa.
Fire in my bones. It's a fire. It's a fire. It's a fire in my bones.
Gotta let it out. Come on. Gotta let it out. Gotta let it out. Come on, let the fire out. Gotta let it out. Come on, let's lift our hands and receive His fire today.
Yeah. Turn on the revelation. Turn up the radiation. light of illumination.
Come on.
I want to glow in the...
Come on, is that you today?
Turn up the radiation. Turn up the revelation. Light up illumination. I want to glow in the dark.
One more time. Light up illumination.
Woo! I want to glow in the dark. Turn up the radiation.
Come on, declare.
Turn up the radiation.
Come on, say it. Light up
illumination.
I want to glow. Everybody together say, fire, release the fire of God. Let it spread, let it spread, let it spread, let it spread.
Lord, receive the oil.
Cover me with oil. Set me on fire.
Cover me with oil. Set me on fire. Cover me with oil. Set me on fire. Cover me with oil. Set me on fire. Cover me with oil. Set me on fire. Cover me with oil. Set me on fire.
One more time, fire in my hands, fire in my hands, fire in my feet,
fire in the church, fire in the street,
fire in my hands, fire in my feet,
fire in the church,
fire in the street,
fire in my hands,
fire in my feet,
fire in the church,
fire in the street.
do me a favor. You're going to open these doors. You're going to open them doors. You're going to open the back doors. You're going to open all the front doors. And we're going to sing, releasing it in the streets.
Come on, keep it going. Somebody just let me know when we're good to go. Say it. Scripture says there appeared unto each of them clothing tongues as of fire. So we believe God for the clothing tongues of fire today. And we release the sound of the fire and the flame over this region. Say fire in the heads, fire in the feet, fire in the church, fire in the street, fire in the heads,
fire in the feet,
fire in the church. Fire in my head, fire in my feet,
fire in the church,
fire in the street, fire in my head, fire in my feet, fire in my head, fire in the street, fire in my head, fire in my feet, fire in the church, fire in the street,
fire in my head,
fire in my feet,
fire in the church.
To them clothing tongues of fire. Yeah. There is appearing now clothing tongues of fire.
fire, fire, fire. It's fire in your mouth. Fire in your mouth. There's fire in your mouth. And it will set the world ablaze. It'll set the world ablaze. And all the world shall see. And all the world shall see. Signs of the fire, signs of a revolution of fire. Yes, and it will be real, it won't be fake, but it'll be real, 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 real. 'Cause it's who I am, it's who you are. The Bible says he's made us men of fire. There appeared unto them cloven tongues as of fire. And the Bible says they were all filled with the Holy Ghost. And they began to speak with other tongues as the Spirit gave them utterance. And it even says there were some dwelling in Jerusalem at that hour, and they were all amazed and marveled, saying to one another, behold, are not all of these they which speak Galileans? And how hear we every man in our own tongue wherein we are born? We do hear them speak in our tongues the wonderful works of God. That's what the tongue of fire sounds like. It's the wonderful works of God. And they were all amazed. And some were even in doubt, saying, what meaneth this? And some even mocked and said, these men are full of new wine. But then Peter said, then Peter got up, standing up, and he said unto them, he lifted his voice, and he said, you men of Judea, whoa, you men of Glen Burnie, you men of Baltimore, you men of Maryland, you men of Washington, D.C., you men of this region, you men of the world, you men of the nations. He said, these are not as drunk as you suppose. Seeing, but it is only the third hour of the day. And it is the third hour. It's 3 o'clock in the afternoon. But this is that was spoken by the prophet Joel. We declare it today in this service. This is that was spoken by the prophet Joel. And it shall come to pass that in this last day, saith the Lord, I will pour out my spirit upon all flesh. And we shall prophesy. We shall prophesy. Your young men shall see visions. Your old men shall dream dreams, and upon the servants, and upon my handmaidens, I will pour out my spirit, and they shall prophesy. Whoa. And he even says, I'll show wonders in the heavens above, and signs on the earth beneath, blood, fire, and vapor of smoke. We release the sign of the fire, the sign and the sound, the sign and the sound, the sign and the sound of the fire of God, the sign and the sound, the sign
and the sound, the sigh, and the sound of the fire, fire of God, fire of God. Go ahead, Kat, just play a minute. Of open heaven, heaven touching earth. See heaven touching earth in your heart today. See heaven touching our sons and our daughters. See heaven coming down. Whoa. Like the crashing waves. Oh. Heaven and earth colliding. 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 See the signs and the wonder. We'll see the signs and the wonders and miracles. We'll see the signs and wonders and miracles.
We're going to sing this song. It's an old revival song, but when Ken just started singing it, I felt it in my heart so strong that I wanted to do this. Guy, most of you guys probably don't even know this song, but I just felt like when we sing this song, it's gonna release such a flood of love in this place. It's just gonna transform hearts. Kim, you might need to help. Just kind of one-handed next to Jeremy, he'll be able to run right with it. I gave him the chords, but if you just show him with one hand, it'll help him out. And then once he gets the hang, he could just run into it. So it's a little bit bold, but hey, everything else is going crazy today. Let's just have some fun, right? So, how many people are ready to receive more of that liquid love, the fire of God? So, as they play this song, it's called Holy Love, and they're just going to release a song over you. And I believe that the love of God will transform everything that you once thought about yourself, the way you look at others, the way you look at your job, the way you look at God Himself. I believe the love of God's just going to flood through this place. If you'll just reach up with heaven and reach up by faith and just receive this as they get ready to step into this. Just let Kim lead it off, everybody. Ready? Thank you, Jesus.
Quench your love. Rivers cannot overwhelm it. Oceans so fierce cannot conceal your love for me. Many waters cannot quench your love. Rivers cannot overwhelm it. Oceans of fear cannot conceal your love for me. Your love for me.
Come on in.
Holy love. Yeah.
Holy love. Flow in me. sorrows cannot quench your love. Darkness cannot overwhelm it. I will not fear. Your love is here to comfort me. Sing that again. Many sorrows cannot quench your love. Darkness cannot overwhelm it. Not fear, your love is here to comfort me, yeah. Oh, to comfort me. There's no river so wide, no mountain so high, no ocean so deep, you can't part the sea. Yeah. Holy love, holy love.
Oh, come on, Lord.
Flow in me. Fill me up.
I can show the world.
place with love. Fill every place with love. Come 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 fill every place with your love. Come fill every place with your love. Come fill every place with your love. Come fill every place. Fill me up, God. Fill me up, God. Fill me up, God. Fill me up. Fill me up, God. Fill me up, God. Fill me up, God.
Joseph was saying that. I saw people's hearts that had cracks all in it. And as he was saying that, I saw that liquid love. And God was pouring it over your hearts. And just like mud or clay or something was just being poured over a heart. Jesus was then taking his hand and just rubbing all over your heart like he was taking it like a potter, you know, and he was just taking it and he was just filling in all the cracks. Just massaging your heart, just taking that love, and it was that gold liquid love, and it was just rubbing it, making sure that all those cracks. Over me. Just imagine that liquid love washing over your heart. Okay, yeah. And he's just rubbing it in, okay? He's feeling the cracks.
Drums, yeah. Come on, just let the drums play over you.
Receive my love. Just receive my love. Yeah.
Yeah.
Just release the dance of the Lord in the atmosphere. Yes.
It's a wonderful love.
It's a love, it's a love like no other. It's a crazy love, it's a wonderful love. It's a love, it's a love like no other. It comes like a whirlwind, it comes like a whirlwind. It comes like a whirlwind, it comes like a whirlwind. It comes like a whirlwind, it comes like a whirlwind. It comes like a whirlwind, it comes like a whirlwind. It comes like a whirlwind, it comes like a whirlwind. It comes like a
joy.
just saw the beam of the open heaven. It was like a beam coming straight down, coming straight down. I couldn't even stand up. Whoa. So, they can never explain what you saw and the power that you saw it, but it was powerful.
Yeah.
So Daniel, can you hear me? Okay, I would like all the instruments to be silent for 1 second, please. And when I do this, just go ahead and go. So when they were singing about liquid love, the Lord gave me a word. And he said, I command you to love one another as I have loved you.
Yeah.
He showed me it's easier for us to give love away than it is sometimes for us to open up and receive love. But the more we can open up and receive love, the more we know how to give more love away.
Amen.
And we aren't loving with limits. And I declare and decree that this body and this region will be a no-limit region.
Yeah.
A no-limit region in love. That we will love as commanded one another as he has loved us. And I had a vision, and Daniel's going to get ready and play. And it's going to be the heartbeat of the throne room. It's going to penetrate any wall or anything that is blocking you from receiving. It's going to come in like liquid love, whether you want it or not, baby. It's coming. It's coming. Go ahead, Daniel. Everyone's effect will be different. Some will be sobering, some may be crying, and some may just be.
Yeah.
And it is all good, because he is your daddy.
Yeah. Yeah.
Come stronger, Daniel, stronger.
The heartbeat of heaven, and we give you thanks, Lord. Can you guys just give thanks to the Lord right now?
Yeah.
That we're living for your heartbeat, God. We want every heartbeat over us to count, Lord. Make every moment count, Lord. As they said this week, Lord, we pray, Lord, that our minutes would be turned into days. Minutes with you, Lord, that you would turn them and accelerate them. And we just give you thanks, Lord, for your heartbeat over us. Come on, can you just give the Lord some praise? Just put your hands together. We just pray for healing over our hearts right now. Come on, hope deferred. The Bible says hope deferred makes the heart sick. But here's the thing. We're not supposed to be hoping in this world. That's why our hearts get so easily sickened. Instead, we're supposed to be hoping in God. The Bible says to put your hope in the Lord. Put your trust in the Lord. So every heart, Lord, that's been laid up and been waiting for things in this world, Lord, we just break that off. And we say, Lord, let us hope again in the Lord only. And we just give you thanks for your good. And you have the best intentions for your children. Amen. Amen. Hallelujah. Look, I could just see, like, when all the prophetic stuff was happening, I could see how many people just got words. Did you see it, Joseph? There was, like, about 5 different prophetic words. Obviously, we can't give them all. But we're really, really, really in something special today. Including meeting. Oh, there we go. No problem. Give a hand to my son-in-law to be one day soon, hopefully. Got it. But the next time you mute me, Gary, we're going to have some talks. Just kidding. No, it's fine. I'm just kidding. So, wow. Wow's the appropriate response to that. Wow, wow, wow. Yippee-o, yippee-a. Yeah, I went there. I don't know how it came out. Where's that? Tracy, can you grab the cordless there? I need to get rid of my leash. I'm getting unleashed. You can mute that one, Gary.